Mobley for three.
Also, a three-point play. And he's one of two from deep after that one. Here is the pass and the cut. And you can see what Nana Markovic sees. He feels like the open. Good job reaching in, knocking it away, Mobley. And he drives in and draws the foul from Ragland. Holon, as good as they've been tonight, they have not put this Dijon team away. Mobley for three. Good! Are you kidding me? 4-10 remaining, and Holon leading only by 2 points. Mobley to Alinge. Gets it back, guarded closely by Miskad. Long three from Mobley. Ties the game. In the fourth quarter, now 31, in fact, for Hopewell, for JDA Dijon, Ragland, Mobley, and without question, folks, the most famous win of the season for Dijon, with an exclamation mark from McDuffie.